recorded after the game, I will admit that. To be honest, I forgot to do an intro this morning. It was last minute going to Southend. I won't spoil the surprise of the result. So I won't tell you the result yet. I'll tell it you at the end. Most of you probably already know the result, to be honest. But I won't get into that. So yeah, without any further ado, this is my match day vlog of Southend away.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Beautiful Southend. Loving life. Up the Shaman.
You got it?
Yep. Not bad at all. Dad's gone for full English. Dad, rate your full English.
Out of 10?
Yeah, out of 10.
8.
8 out of 10. What do you feel was lacking?
Mushrooms.
My meal, well, the beans were nice, the nuggets were nice, but the chips, they're not as good as the Yorkshire chips, unfortunately. So I'll probably give it 7 out of 10. To go until kickoff. Just parked up there. Rootshall Stadium's just there. We'll see you in the ground. Jim, how are you doing today? You've made the journey from Halifax. How are you doing?
Come down last night, yeah, doing good, buddy. Can't wait for the match.
Yeah. So what's your prediction then?
I'll go for another 2-0 win town.
2-0 win.
Billy Waters, and I'll go for a green.
Green. So what's your prediction then for today?
I'm going to go for last minute 2-1 Halifax Town win.
2-1 Halifax Town win. What's your prediction then?
2-0 Halifax Town.
2-0 Halifax Town.
It's going to be 2-1 today.
And how's the... Wait, lime and soda, that's a change.
Driving bike.
Yeah. Wait it.
1.5.
Out of 10.
Yeah.
Just on our way to the ground now. Lineups have been announced. Pretty strong lineup, the exact same team apart from Bradbury being dropped for senior. Bradbury's meant to be injured, that's probably why. Strong lineup, to be honest, I'm pretty happy with it. Confidence levels, yeah, it's going to be a tight game, we know that. Southend are a good side. I'll see you in the ground. To kick off, looking forward to it. They'll have to train in front of me. If I'm going to give a score prediction, I'm going to go for a 1-0 Halifax Town win. Come on, you Shaman. Oh, Yes. Charge incoming. So I'm finally back from Southend now. Yeah, not the most memorable game in itself, losing 1-0 to Southend United away from home. Fair play to all the fans who went, 159 I believe from Halifax. Fair play to you. You truly are loyal supporters, the ones who did go today. Fair play. Yeah, Yeovil next Saturday now. There should hopefully be a vlog for that. Then we've got Eastleigh away, I don't believe I'll be going to that. And then there's Aldershot and Stockport away, last game of the season. Let me know your thoughts on today's game below. If you're a Halifax fan or a Southend fan, subscribe to the channel if you do enjoy. You don't have to be a Halifax fan to subscribe. You can be a subscriber from Southend or any other National League club, or even any football fan in general. I do really appreciate the support. Drop a like as well, it is much appreciated. And yeah, I'll see you next time.